Sutton Tools is Australia's largest manufacturer of rotary shank cutting tools. So this is drills, milling cutters and thread cutting taps, and this is marketed locally and globally.
From an industry point of view, probably our main focus going forward is the aerospace industries and creating cutting tools that are basically optimised for machining materials in the aviation industry. What's exciting about the aerospace sector is we're looking to really push the boundaries in the productivity gain for the customer. You know, we're really developing a lot of tools that basically give a longer tool life, faster cycle times, and in some of the higher strength materials such as titaniums, the Inconels, some of the difficult to machine materials. Yeah, so with the MX linear machine, we really were looking to improve the surface finish of the cutting tools, and probably from the previous generation of machines, which are the ball screw type movement machine, we're moving to linear motion, coupled with, you know, different grinding wheel grades and different wheel parameters, grinding parameters, we're able to really give a push forward in some of the surface finishes. And I guess some of the things that brings about is a better adhesion of the coating to the tool, and with that, when we're machining, it brings a real stable performance to the cutting tool, which is really important. We had a bit of a project with a company in France who are a subcontractor to Airbus, and they'd been using our competitor's brand for a number of years, and in our very first instance we were able to deliver a tool that got within about 10% short of their tool life, which was a really good start, but we had to go to the next level. So we started studying surface roughness, and we felt that the LM could bring a higher accuracy of surface finish. And basically we put tools in, and that's exactly what resulted from it. So now we're sort of above the competitor's brand by about 10%.
When we achieve a high surface finish on the rake face and the cutting relief, we reduce the amount of micro fracturing that will be observed on the tool during operation. One of the processes we use to validate our grinding methods is to use an optical 3D scanning technique to measure the area surface roughness on the rake face and the cutting rake on the tools we are manufacturing. As a company supplying tools into the aerospace industry, our customers come to expect a high level of quality and predictability in tool performance.